the Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle.
Gold medalist and a multiple time WWE champion.
It takes a lot of ruthless aggression to even survive against Kurt Angle.
Well, the great one has arrived.
And introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
You can just feel the energy of the great one as he saunters down to the ring.
Well, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you
smell. Whoa. This ain't sing along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The great one, ready for action.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And introducing the champion from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Shawn Michaels.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
I have a feeling we're about to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
Or you could say this match reveals a superstar's true colors, Saxton. That's far more likely.
Oh, clothesline!
Good grief.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Hooked up. Shin breaker. wrestles with the awareness.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. Prime example of working smarter, not harder.
That's what I said.
Oh, man.
Hoisted up. Attack to the midsection. He knew what was coming.
Neckbreaker.
Corey, the tide of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no countout aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Spine on the pine.
Here's a pin for the title. Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Oh, not to the belly!
Neckbreaker. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Pile driver spiked him.
Getting dropped on your head like that is not something you want to be doing often.
Put into the corner now.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Turns around Angle's move.
HBK connects.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Sends him into the corner. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Right to the gut. Punching their way out of that one.
Hurricanrana. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Rear European uppercut.
Oh, clothesline.
Side headlock applied. Right hand for good measure.
And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner. Turn up the pan. Look at the sweet chin music.
Defiant counter from HBK. Big flying forearm.
Sweet chin music out of nowhere.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Good grief.
Matt Slam
with some attitude.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
There you go. With a hold of the ankle.
This does not look good.
In complete control. Opponent has no.
Nah, this one should have been over.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag provides an escape.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Into the ring.
Turned around by a big powerbomb. He had it scouted.
Strike punch.
John. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Big shot. block. That'll stop you in your tracks.
Dreams.
Well, let's see if that kickout was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
The Rock has cut some corners in the past, and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kickout, guys. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
There's no countouts in this one. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure. But not sure how much more credible it could be.
What energy in the arena tonight. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Left an opening for the counter, and he goes into the ring.
He knows how to avoid contact.
HBK with great awareness. Back suplex.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Able to avoid there. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes. Into the ring now.
Good grief.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
It's time for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
That's gotta be it. There's two! He'll have to move on to plan B.
Overhead. Sweet chin music. Looks like the champ is going to retain. The Rock has him hooked. By the People's Champ. The champ's eyes were...
The millions and millions are prepared to experience.
Broken, keeping the match alive.
Oh, one step ahead with the suplex.
Oh, knee right to the spine. He's taking this to the floor now. Here we go.
Slingshot senton.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Overhead, belly to belly.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Belly, belly. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Down with the bulldog.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
There was some power behind that punch.
Nice takedown. Championship on the line! And a kick out right away.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ is looking for. Rock sensed that was coming.
Michael's got it all with the flying forearm. He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Exactly what he thinks of him here.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Held in a perilous position. Heads out. A tiny loss.
The Rock looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
Into the barricade.
From way up.
Down with high impact.
That'll do it.
Ooh.
Driven into the barricade.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level.
He'll head to the ring. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Angle. With a hold of the ankle. The ankle lock is in.
Oh, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold. Bad news near that ladder.
Oh, boy.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Taking flight.
Just looking at it.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
What's he open to find down there?
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Stays on that attack.
And his turn has been taken out.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Coming back in the ring.
High cross body.
Oh.
What are they doing here?
Kurt Angle picks the leg looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in. Is he gonna tap?
The Brahma Bull!
The Rock.
He breaks up the hold. Stops the count.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow. Overhead.
Bit of tough for the championship. A kick out before one by the challenger.
How? How?
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Ooh. And he's able to count.
And both athletes show.
I think the champ's got it.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
He's back into the ring.
He manages to escape it. Through the table. Through the table. He might never be the same after that trip through the table.
Yeah, that looked particularly terrible.
Here it comes.
Complete insanity. Moranga picks the leg. Looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in.
And he got in there. I thought that was it. The wherewithal to counter HBK. Uh-oh. Flipped over into an arm drag there.
Champ looking to end this.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Well, guys, not sure what you think, but that was one of the most incredible triple threat matches I've ever had the pleasure of being a part of.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Shawn Michaels.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park, let alone two.